JSA Films. Live from the pit, does that mean that there's a storm brewing or coming? What's up with all those waves, if you will? What's up? People definitely dabbling in the dark arts out here today on this fine Sunday evening. This fine Sunday afternoon. It seems like they are dabbling in the dark arts. This is the 365 day, even though I think there's only 364 days in the year, but I asked at work, I was like, how many days in the year? 365? And they said, yep. I'm still not sure. This is a 365-day challenge of just filming shit. Like birds. We're here at the pier. It's our day off. It's 12:28. And I'd much rather be at work making money. But I guess there's no overtime because they hired mad new people to work those shifts, so the overtime has evaporated, if you will, the thing there. Which is not true, because I did a double last 2 weeks in a row. So we're here at the pier. Oh shit, that rhymes. Oh shit, get those shoulders moving. There's Jews around. Just walking and shit, just being, just like, what? We're at the pier, what? We're Jewish, what? I don't even mean Hasidics or anything like that. I just mean like, oh shit, it's dumb ass over here. Oh shit, look at that hair. I'm just talking about like Jews that like wear like weird like hats and shit. Like Jews that come to restaurants and shit. I realize like if I turn, I still can't see what I'm filming. Just realized that. She even sounds Jewish. Not that there's anything wrong with that. Please. This video is gonna be a. I assume they're Jewish. I don't know, maybe they're not. That girl's definitely Jewish. You wear a hat like that, you're Jewish. Go fuck. Say, wear a sweater like that and a hat like that, you're Jewish. Your dad might not be Jewish, but there's some Jewish ass woman over there, if you ask me. Jesse from First Talking Jews live at the pier. I'm just kidding. But I guess we kind of are. Not on purpose, though, because that's not why we came down here. It wasn't like a purpose of, let's go down to the pier and stalk some Jews. I bet you there's Jews down there hanging out in front of the dolphin. Waiting for their Uber, I bet it. Let's go down there. I know we usually stalk Spanish girls, but let's stalk Jews at the pier. JSA Films stalks Jews at the piers.